gates open and they are racing for the fourth race of the afternoon, which is the Fiddler Handicap, to almost a level start by all the runners. But as they settling down to race, and it's Ardent and Graceful, the leader, being tracked on the outside by Snowball. On the outside of Snowball, there is Impression, a length and a half away, there's Marilyn. A length away, Marilyn, there comes Evergreen, a length and a half away, there's Skyway. A gap of 2 lengths away, Skyway, as they pass the 800 meter markers, Royal Brute in the white and red. 3 parts of a length on the outside, making a forward move, is Luck, Luck, Lucky. A length and a half away, there comes Something Stupid, being passed on the outside by Gonna Be a Rockstar, second last, Archipos. A length away there is Legends Order as they go well past the 600 meter marker and start negotiating the turn and straight enough for the final run-in. Round the turn and into the straight, and it's Ardent and Graceful on the inside who comes in on first, being passed on the outside by Evergreen. Impression is getting a lovely opening down in the center, and the length away there's Luck, Luck, Lucky, but it's Impression now on the inside, the leader. Marble half a length in front of Evergreen. Luck, Luck, Lucky is the one warming up on the outside. It's Impression from Luck, Luck, Lucky is the one galloping up very strongly on the outside, and it's going to be Luck, Luck, Lucky from Impression. Luck, Luck, Lucky wins this one from Impression, finishes on second. Something Stupid finishes ahead of Legends Order, who comes from way behind. Then came Gonna Be a Rockstar, Marilyn. Then came Evergreen, Royal Brute, Ardent and Graceful, the long-time leader. Then came Archipos, Skyway, last of all, Snowball.